New this morning, a firefighter is hurt battling a house fire in Little Rock. This was the scene on East 19th Street this morning. We're told someone called 911 around 2:30 after seeing the flames. It's not clear if anyone was inside, and it's also not known yet what started the fire. We also do not know the extent of the firefighter.